Mohit Suri is riding high on the success of his latest film Ek Villain, starring Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor and Ritesh Deshmukh. The romantic thriller not only impressed the critics but got cash registers jingling as well. The talented filmmaker has proved his mettle time, and again we are pretty sure every actor wants to work with him. So it's not surprising that Vidya Balan, who's playing the lead in Hamari Adhuri Kahani, is super excited about collaborating with Suri. However, we hear Udita Goswami's hubby Dearest may not hum that Vidya starrer, as he's quite unsure about the project. Apparently, the Aashiqui 2 director wants to take his own time and not rush into any film. Well, we wonder if it's because Siddharth Roy Kapoor's wife's not-so-great box office success. After all, the B-Town beauty hasn't delivered a blockbuster after Kahani, which was back in 2012. Her latest detective film, Bobby Jasoos, has also failed to create magic at the ticket windows. Or maybe Karan Johar has got something to do with it? We say so because the Dharma Productions head Honko has been wooing Mohit Suri to do a film for him.
Abba! इन्हीं छोटी छोटी गलियों में तेरी किस्मत चमकेंगी बॉबी, बिल्किस अहमद इसी मुगलपुरे में बॉबी जासूस बन के दिखाएंगी।